Hello again, everybody. This is Mr. Everything. I'm coming back at you with another playthrough of XCOM The Long War in preparation for XCOM 2 coming out in February. And we should have a couple of guys promoted, and there should be a way for me to view their promotions and select their class. I don't know what all of this means. Those are classes, right? I don't know. Like all these guys down here, like they're fatigued and stuff and things, but they got promoted, and I don't understand why I can't select their class. So we click on it, and I think they said use this. To select their class, but once maybe
the assault class serves as our front line. They're the first ones into a fight. And the last one's out.
Maybe this is how I select.
Our snipers specialize in dealing massive amounts of damage from afar.
It is.
But without sufficient training, they're vulnerable in close combat situations.
Okay.
The heavy weapons specialist provides a crucial service to the squad. With the rocket launcher in tow, there are demolitions experts.
It looks to me like our ballistic skill is 64. I don't know what all these other numbers are. Like, I understand that's probably experience points. And that is her movement, and that's based on the armor she's wearing. Those are the hit points based on the armor she's wearing, and that's the plus based on the gun she's carrying. I'm thinking that if that's her willpower, then she sucks, and I need to get rid of her.
Just like it sounds, the support class provides that intangible edge our squads need. They make everyone around them better.
Okay, so I think I want to make her a support medic. Wow, she just became white all of a sudden. White armor. That's cool. Alright, now this guy got a lot of the same things. But I'm thinking, run and gun. Assault, for sure. Thinking sniper. Okay. Okay, so that's interesting. So now let's go ahead and go back to scan for activity. See if anything happens. Let's see if we can build any facilities.
We've still got some room to grow up here, but if we really want to expand our facilities, we're going to have to start excavating beneath the base. Unfortunately, the deeper we go, the more it's going to cost. Work crew workers are on their way to begin construction. I'll send word when the new facility is operational.
Got a bunch of ravens.
When selecting a specific jet within the hangar, you can choose to modify its current weapon loadout to best serve our needs.
Oh, stingrays. So they could be avalanche or stingrays. They have a long range, slow fire rate, medium damage. Slow fire rate, long range. Oh. Got some medium armor penetration on them, suckers. Small, fast, they have traded some explosive punch for a shaped warhead that can penetrate airborne hard targets. I don't think so. Kind of just waiting.
Contact detected.
Where is that? Okay, scramble interceptors. I can go defensive, balanced, aggressive. It's small, so aggressive.
We have eyes on the bandit.
There we go. Do it.
You're eating up here.
Contact detected.
Out.
Are you gonna hit him? Got him.
Central, this is Voodoo 37. We have confirmed kill on OB-001. I repeat, the UFO is down. Now copy, over.
Solid copy, Voodoo 37. Nice work. Central out. All right, people. Retask Recon Satellite Bravo and get me a visual on that crash site.
She's coming into range now, sir.
On screen.
I think I'm going to be sending a bunch of rookies in.
Magnify.
Still in one piece.
Commander, I recommend we get a strike team to the crash site immediately.
Word. Let's do it.
Yes.
Wait, what? All right, Jeremy. Assault rifle, tech armor. Why is standard red? The standard's not red. Okay, whatever.
Yes, Commander.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Copy that.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Aye, aye.
Affirmative.
Yes, Commander.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Mm-hmm.
Steve.
On my way.
Yes, Commander.
Roger that.
Enseguida.
Prignata.
Spoko.
Penso a tutto io.
Bestätige.
Affirmative.
Aye, aye.
Bien, Commandant.
Make a French. That's pretty damn cool. Cool.
Clear, sir.
Copy that.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
Aye, aye, Commander.
See your standards, Brown. See what these guys can do. Everybody's carrying a med kit. Everybody's carrying either a frag or an AP grenade. I didn't go for helmets. Let's do it.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
Wish me luck.
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance, so that's our next drop site. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear. Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
That looks like the alien craft. That looks like a farm. Who knows where they're all at? I think we should clear the farm first.
I'm rolling. Moving out.
Affirmative.
Shout.
Sniping.
Moving out.
Roger, tracking.
Heading to that location.
Affirmative.
Move there.
N4.
All right. We hear something from the...
I think we're alone out here.
Right. Okay.
Double time.
Ooh, that's a window. I can probably see in that way. Yep.
Moving.
We're sprinting.
Got it. Moving.
Time to motor.
You're stacking up over here. Guys over watching.
Affirmative, Commander.
Trying to stay on the outside.
Tracking.
Affirmative.
Heading to that location.
I think this guy's gonna run a little bit.
On the move.
Okay, we got it.
There now. Position confirmed.
Yes, Commander.
Heading out.
Déjà.
Aye, Commander.
See what he sees. Nothing.
Position confirmed. On the move.
Okay. Stacking up on the right with a little bit of a crossfire on the left.
Aye, aye.
That should be good right there. Go.
What the hell was that?
I don't know. What was it? We're going to continue coming around this way. Really?
I'm rolling. I'm on it, Commander. Okay.
Already there.
I'm on it, Commander.
Okay, we're taking it cautious. I think I'm being maybe too aggressive, actually, to be honest with you. I feel like I'm being aggressive. Oh, why'd you go that way?
On the goods.
You must be talking about those goods.
On the move.
Got it covered.
I'm doing it. Screw it.
Weapons hot.
Moving out.
Okay, we know where the aliens are.
Open fire.
No!
Shot wide.
Okay. They're all around us. This doesn't look good. We got a concentrate fire.
Incoming fire.
Yeah. They're gonna hit him eventually.
Commander, it would be preferable if we attempted to retrieve those canisters rather than destroying them.
I didn't do that.
Taking fire over here.
Dang. Mr. Lucky. Well, he was lucky.
I'm rolling.
Solid copy.
Got him.
On my way.
Commandant. J'ai raté la cible.
On my way.
Right, it's starting to look like it's coming into our favor. He's sneaking up and shooting people in the... Where? What? Okay, they're trying to sneak in. They're sneaking up from the road. Well, I'm glad I started heading this way, away from the ship. There's a guy like right over here.
I'm rolling. Hoorah!
I think we got him.
I'm rolling.
Got him. Poked his head out.
Heading there now. My weapons spent. Shot failed to connect.
Yeah, you're a horrible shot. are they? I don't think they are. I think there's like three. There's at least two guys on the right and their guy on the left, so there's at least three. Watch. I think that's what it means. God,
the weapon is empty. Can't engage.
Locked and loaded.
Roger that. Back in.
J'ai rechargé.
I'm rolling.
Oh, he's got a carbine. I didn't realize that. Whoa. Is he exposed?
Aye, aye, Commander.
They're starting to lose ground. Rock and roll.
Okay, I think there's one that ran back this way. And I think there's a couple of them right over here, so...
Let's do this.
Let's.
Position confirmed.
Got it. Moving.
J'y vais.
Roger, Dodger.
We're kind of shifting to the right. Everybody's going to shift to the right.
Got a lot of heat on me.
Is that what you call that? Got him.
I'm about to start keeping score.
Position confirmed.
Move into position. Position confirmed.
Smoking my bacon.
What? Make sure we have cover going this way.
Moving to position.
Moving out.
Roger.
Bien reçu.
Move, move, move.
Shift a little bit more to the right. Everybody's going to get online.
Yes, Commander.
While we're doing that, we're also going to be loading. Unless, of course, we don't need to.
On my way.
I'm ready.
Affirmative, Commander.
Position confirmed. Heading out. Location confirmed.
Tout de suite.
Roger, tracking.
Solid copy.
I'm rolling.
On my way.
We're just slowly advancing down this road here.
Taken care of.
Moving.
Affirmative.
That's affirmative. Enemy spotted.
My readings can't be right. If they were, that's a being of almost pure energy.
These are the guys that heal.
Damn it! Enemy is still alive!
I gotta do something.
Yes, come on.
suis parti.
Accomplished. We lost a guy. Wow. All right. Putting our guys in Overwatch by the door. That was smart. Hopefully, maybe. Some promotions going on. We've got a gravely wounded. All right. Well, thank you for coming out and checking out this episode of XCOM The Long War. And we're going to go ahead. This is completely new to me. I played The Long War, I don't know, a little while back, probably about 10 missions, maybe. And I just remember it was extremely difficult and it was going to be long. So I'm committing to the long haul right now, the long war. So come back and check out the next video. If you like these videos, go ahead and like them. Please subscribe and support the channel if you can. I'll catch you on the next one.